Bodh Gaya in Bihar. This is a sacred land which changed the course of humanity. And today, in this very heart of Buddhism, more than 200,000 monks, Tibetan Buddhists, tourists will come here to celebrate one of the most auspicious occasions of Buddhist calendar. It's called Kal Chakra. While here they seek the nourishment for the soul, the sustenance of the body comes from these majestic kitchens which cook traditional Tibetan foods three times a day.
The enormous iron vessels are in for a good scrubbing. Soon they'll be bubbling with hot buttery Tibetan tea.
Chai banane ke liye hamara bara aadmi hai. Chai ke liye doodh ek din mein 12,000 liter. Hamara chat ek din mein teen baar banane ke liye.
Tea is pumped out of the cauldrons into the kettles held by the volunteers. 600 monks with 600 aluminum kettles. It's a veritable army. Holding the hot kettle as steady as possible, the volunteers sprint down the lanes. Their challenge? To serve tea while it's still piping hot. Each one serving over 200 cups of tea. The drink of choice for these monks as they meditate long hours to reach a higher plane. The Kal Chakra kitchen gears for its next big task, cooking nearly 3 million balabs, the Tibetan flatbread that will nourish the devotees for 12 long days. The monks race through the lanes. The pilgrims stretch out their palms for the bread, some taking extra to sustain themselves through the long day. These monks and devotees have been nourishing their souls, listening to the lectures from the Dalai Lama. And now they look forward to nourish their bodies with the tea and bread from the Kal Chakra kitchen.